Dragon Ball Z, Tenkaichi Tag Team!
A long time ago, Goku set out on a journey to search for the seven Dragon Balls, which when gathered together, would call forth Shenron to grant a wish. Goku met many people during his travels, developing both his heart and his body. Eventually, after a fierce battle at the 23rd World Tournament, he defeated King Piccolo, who wanted world domination. He had brought peace back to the world. However,
okay, I gotta find him quickly. Hang on, Gohan. Daddy's coming to find you. Gohan, I finally found you!
Dad, I was so scared!
It's all right now, don't cry!
Thank you. You've grown, Kakarot, but there's no mistaking that face of yours.
Huh?
Kakarot, what have you been doing all this time? What happened to your mission to exterminate the human race?
Who the heck are you?
You're kidding me. You've forgotten? Okay, I'll help you remember. First and foremost, you are not from this planet. You were born on the planet Vegeta. You are a Saiyan, the most powerful race in the universe. And I'm Raditz. I am your brother.
Don't care if you're my brother. I am Goku and this is my home. Now get out of here.
Open your eyes, Kakarot.
Strength is phenomenal. However, if we team up, we have a small chance at defeating him.
You're right, but why put yourself in danger?
Don't get the wrong idea. He's no more than a roadblock in my quest to conquer this world. If we do manage to defeat him, afterwards I'll destroy you, and the world will be mine!
I don't think so, but I'll go as far as teaming up with you. It's not like we have another choice.
That's right.
What do you think you're doing here?
You have to ask? We're here to get my son back!
You couldn't possibly think the two of you could ever beat me! I'll show you how foolish you really are! Kakarot, I've changed my mind! I want nothing to do with you! You are ashamed of the Saiyan race! Now die! than mine. Even if you started training today, you'd never be able to beat me.
Training non-stop to develop a new attack. The only problem is it takes some time to charge up before I can use it. I need you to fight until I'm ready, so be careful.
Got it. I'll hold him off.
Then I'll go all out too.
I can't believe these weaklings could do this to me!
Serves you right.
Damn you all! When the others find out I've died, they're going to come looking for you. 1 year. You have just 1 year left.
1 year? Warriors even stronger than him?